scooter riders have exclusive use of the park from 10 p.m. to midnight on two select Friday nights this year at the Youth Activity Park for Scooter Midnight Ride. A minimum of 25 riders must be in attendance by 8:30 p.m. for the group to have exclusive use of the park that night. If the minimum amount of designated users is not reached, skateboards and scooters will be able to ride too. The first ride will be on June 10th. Entry included with daily fee.